happy? Let us shout Emmanuel. Let's shout Emmanuel. Our God is faithful. That is God's decision. It's not Evelyn's, don't know. It is God's decision.
Evangelist Anu is back in SCOAN. We saw her singing and leading praise and worship this other Sunday in SCOAN. Very anointed praise and worship. Now, there's one thing, maybe if you didn't know what happened earlier before. Evangelist Elizabeth Anu is one of the pillars of SCOAN praise and worship. She has been there for a very long time, since the days of Prophet T.B. Joshua and up to now, the days of Pastor Evelyn Joshua. She has been very much committed for quite a good time, not less than 15 years thereabout. And together with the wise men that were there in SCOAN, they've worked so many times. Now, there was this period of time where Corona came in and there were church regulations in different countries all over the world. And SCOAN experienced a lockdown as well, just like other ministries and other churches. So, and some few squabbles after Prophet T.B. Joshua also passed on, there was some other tension and storms here and there in SCOAN. So she decided to go from Nigeria to Cameroon. And in Cameroon, we have Apostle John Chi, who was also one of the wise men in Synagogue Church of All Nations in Lagos, Nigeria. And there she was received well and has been ministering in Apostle John Chi's ministry for this while. And now, this other previous Sunday, she was singing and leading very anointed praise and worship music in SCOAN. To me, that's a very good gesture, and it also have several meaning and insinuations. Number one that I will talk about, I don't know whether I will talk about some others, but for now, I want to talk about one thing. This is a very strong indication, prophetically talking, that Mama Evelyn spoke before when there was just the reunion, Thanksgiving and reunion service, if you can remember. I will clip it somewhere here, so just keep watching. I will clip it somewhere here, you will see. She said that many of the disciples that were faithful to serving God in SCOAN, they will be coming back. They will be coming back. Now, the coming back of Evangelist Anu is one indication that this prophetic word has come to be fulfilled. It has come to fulfillment. What do I mean? I'm meaning this. People who have been waiting for prophets to come to SCOAN, Mama Evelyn is now becoming a prophetess as much as time goes by, more and more. There are more about prophetic qualities you will see a lot in her as she continues to take the mantle and use it in different arenas that Prophet T.B. Joshua was still using in SCOAN. So you have to wait and see a lot more prophetic grace operating in SCOAN. Now, this is a prophecy fulfilled. Do you understand what I'm saying? It's one prophecy fulfilled. And I'm very sure there are so many other evangelists. Of course, there were many. So many other evangelists and even some other men of God that were very pro-loyal to SCOAN and the leadership in general. And that is Prophet T.B. Joshua and Mama Evelyn Joshua as on the ground. They are still coming. Watch this space and keep looking out for more of this kind of so many things that are coming on and on and on. If you are new in this channel, consider subscribing. If you are coming up again, God bless you. Recommend us to your friends as we continue with this episode. I'm Timothy Profitable, and this is Blevoy TV. We handle your spirituality, economic, and social matters. See you in the next episode.